On another midnight.
Hey guys, it's the Cool Nerd One here, and
TRAXXIONzz.
Today we'll be doing a dual comm on the gun in Black Ops 2, the Executioner, and we'll be discovering if it's UP or OP. So first of all, my buddy TRAXXIONzz is going to be telling you about the latest patch on the game and what Treyarch has done with this gun.
Well, people were complaining about the Executioner that it was pretty much complete garbage. I mean, it took about a whole mag up close to kill someone. Mm-hmm. I mean, if you're having to struggle with that much, say if you're going for your diamond pistols and things like that, it's really not fair. Yeah. So what Treyarch did, they gave it more range, it like almost like an extra long barrel. But it also kills good close. Like, you can get 1 to 2 shot kill at close range. Mm-hmm. And that really helped me specifically because the gun really, I couldn't use it. It was an unusable gun. Mm-hmm. But here, buddy, Cool Nerd, is going to talk about what he likes to use on it.
I like to use a lot of attachments on this gun, but mostly what I find to stand out is fast mag, long barrel, and tack knife. All these attachments are really fun, but the thing is, I wish that it would be something like Secondary Gunfighter that had 3 attachments, because it's really hard to choose these attachments. When I'm not using the tack knife, I like to go long barrel and fast mag. The long barrel, because long barrel makes it have more damage at longer range, and I can really tell a difference. Without the long barrel after the patch, obviously, the probably 3 bullets on the person, it really depends on where you hit them. But the long barrel, if you get lucky, 1 to 2. So it really does help. It's noticeable. The first game I played, I noticed. But yeah. Also, if you guys didn't know already, it has a really slow reload time, because it loads the shells. So if you put fast mag on there, it's going to help a lot. So those are the attachments. Oh, I forgot. I like to use the tack knife. Oh my god. TRAXXIONzz will tell you how so many stories of what he's done. I think we actually put a video of some awesome tack knife gameplay dual comp. So yeah, those are the attachments I like to use for this gun. And so what else do we have anything to say about this gun?
What I'll say about the tack knife, I really use it as the lifesaver. With this gun, you're always going to be close. You're always going to be up in their face because of how little of a range it has. Mm-hmm. So when you have only 5 shells, and if there's more than one person, you might kind of get screwed. So you kill the one guy, or if you run out, it kind of saves my life a lot. I just run up and knife him. You might not always get him, but you have so much more of a chance with the lunge. Same lunge as just a regular knife has, not your knife, the one that comes off your hip, though. So it saves me a lot, and in the gameplay you'll see, I mean, it saves me from getting a VSAT or not. I mean, if I didn't want to knife that guy, then I would have been fucked, so, you know.
Yeah, so that's really all we can think of. Now, I really think I could put this in my top 3 of the pistols. Before, it was the Cap 40 and the B23, but now I really like this gun. It is so fun. I've gone so positive in so many games with this, and I really hope you guys use this on your classes. I hope you like this video. I'm really working hard. This will be probably my second commentary, and hope you guys like it a lot. Hopefully this audio problem gets fixed, but just tune in for some more awesome commentaries, and see you guys later. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the commentary, but I guess we just got a little lazy and didn't really have anything to say. Oh, look at that nice knife. So yeah, that was what he was talking about. That's a real lifesaver there. But anyway, like I said, hope you guys enjoyed this. We're gonna do a lot more videos, but upcoming here, just stay tuned. There's gonna be a nice knife, like right there, there's a nice knife, and there's gonna be another one right here. So, just hope you enjoy. These clips were awesome.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.